In Butler County now, a wreck killed a man from Hamilton. Troopers say Byron Johnson hit a traffic sign on 122, crossed the center line, and collided with an SUV. This happened near the Kroger just off of 75. Johnson died. He was 52 years old. The 83-year-old man driving the truck is okay. Investigators are trying to figure out what caused Johnson to lose control.